For an extended arm plank, you're gonna start in a hands and knees position, hands shoulder width apart, stacked under the shoulders, and then you're going to step your legs back so that both legs are fully extended and you're on the balls of your feet. You wanna keep your shoulders engaged, your core engaged, and your spine neutral. No sagging, no butt up in the air, just flat.